Morning, you guys, it's Karen, and I thought I would come and tell you about a product I've found that I absolutely adore, and it's this No7 Hydrating Skin Paste. I have talked about these pastes before when they came out. They have three others. One's a clearing paste, one's a resurfacing paste, and one is a seeker paste. I tried the resurfacing paste and I think it was too irritating. I didn't buy the clearing one. I think it had fragrance in it or something that I wasn't keen on, but the seeker paste I did really enjoy. This one I enjoy even more than the seeker paste. I really like it. I have been using this as a night cream. So let me tell you about it. The price of it is £18. There's no perfume and no fragrance in here at all. The ingredients are, it's got safflower oil in it. It's got three different molecular weights of hyaluronic acid in it. It's got shea butter in it and it has ceramides in it. So a really nice mix of ingredients. It has no smell at all, and it comes out, they say it's a stripy formula. You can't really see, you can just see that there is something sort of blue mixed in there when you put on it, put it on your hand, there it looks a bit like toothpaste, and it feels like a gel cream. It feels super lightweight but also really, really silky. Oh, it just feels beautiful. So I've put feel silky, lightweight, cream gel, yeah, everything I told you there. The claims for it are basically that it reduces dryness, which I have found to be true. It says from first use, wake up to plumped, dewy looking skin that bounces back. After just 6 applications, our formula is clinically proven to help support skin's moisture barrier, reducing dryness for a brighter looking, supple feeling skin. Yeah, it definitely did feel plumped after the first night of using it. The word paste, I think I said back when I reviewed the other three that it is a bit misleading, because paste, this doesn't seem anything like a paste to me, and neither do the others. I think that that was just a, or is a marketing ploy to make you think it's something different. This is, I suppose you'd call it an overnight face mask, which to me is just a night cream, but they suggest to only use this 2 to 3 times a week, which is probably about what I've done, because other times I've been either trying something new or putting a self tanner on. And I really feel like it's one of the few products that I can only use a small amount and it does go all over my face and neck. You guys know me, I love to use loads of product, but you can see I haven't had to use loads of this. And also I do feel like I can feel a difference in my skin. My skin just feels less dry. It just feels kind of nice to the touch after using this the following morning, and sort of in general since using this. So really loving this, and there's not many products I sort of rave about. I feel like 9 times out of 10 I'm disappointed in products. It's very rare that I'm like, this product is amazing, you need it in your life, but I think this is really, really good. Now obviously everybody might have a different opinion, a different experience, but the other thing to tell you is that the reviews on Boots are 5-star reviews by 10 people. So 10 people have said that it's absolutely amazing, that they felt a real difference with their skin. And you might say, well, that's on the Boots website, but actually I find that to be pretty impartial. There are some really low reviews for rubbish products, you know, but it's 5 stars from everybody there. So highly recommend it. No7 is cruelty free, nothing nasty in here, really good ingredients. If you've got dry skin, I would say give this a go. That's everything for today. I will list all of my makeup in the description. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll speak to you soon.